Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Manchester City against Borussia Dortmund. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Oh, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. Approach and got the ball. Silva. Return pass. He'll be disappointed.
This is the chance.
On the cross, blocked well by the defender. Manchester City have a corner. And it's going to be a goal kick. If you haven't had the chance to go to...
Surely!
Could get his cross in now. And in goes the cross. And that cross is cleared by the defender. Sven Bender. Blaszczykowski. Onto the attack now. Gundogan. Cut it out. Very much in free kick territory, this foul. Something from the training ground, maybe, at the free kick. And the free kick has caught the opposition out. Challenge and the ball broke free. Peace check. Oh, too early, offside. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Silva looking for Aguero. Keeping the move going.
He's got space.
Too eager, too early, offside. Blaszczykowski. Three minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. And the defenders getting it round some in there.
Brilliant opening. It's in! The header! Great goal!
That's marvellous from Manchester City's point of view. They've scored just time for them to get it before the half-time whistle goes.
You just sense that they stepped up the tempo. You knew the clock was ticking. There's not the reward here. Oh, when you're at that corner.
The referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. It's always a good time to score, but there are better times than others, and this is amongst the best times, just before the break. Psychologically, very rewarding for the team that have got the goal.
It's definitely, in a half a few chances, that was a vital strike, and it just might be decisive. Let's see.
So we reach half-time, 1-0 the score, with Manchester City leading. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
It is time now for the start of the second half. Challenge. Silva. defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Here's a chance to attack. Gets his foot in there. In towards Silva. He's managed to help his side out there, but it wasn't very convincing, was it? Gundogan. And he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Good strong tackle. Sven Bender. Aguero. And the opponents come in strongly. Subotic. Gundogan. And in he goes with the tackle. Sergio Aguero. Lajkowski. And then with a challenge. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Nuri Sahin attacking now.
Is it the chance?
It's a miss from they could have been level.
That was his chance, hasn't had too many today, but he squandered it, snatched at it.
I need to try and get the ball back now. Silva. Aguero. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Disappointed with that touch. That's a vital stop. Subotic. Marco Reus. Hummels. And he gets it back again, quickly. Marcel Schmelzer. Sebastian Kehl. Good defending. Gundogan. Looking for Shaheen.
Great chance. Takes the shot off.
Well blocked. It's
got to be. And a goal. They can celebrate because they have equalised.
Real resistance by a side that refused to be beaten.
Well, who knows? They might just go on and win it now. It's been that kind of night. Drama all the way. Have we got a little bit more in store yet?
And they've come it out. Gundogan. Ticking away, there is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes. Sergio Aguero is the penalty taker.
He scored! And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Penalty now, David Silva.
Fantastic goal!
He's hit the post! Penalty, Sami Nasri's the man. Well, he's put that away in real style.
Yeah, he kept his head down and he kept his head, more importantly. Good take.
This is the moment.
Well, we're looking at him. I don't know if he fancies it or not.
And he scored, and they've won it.
Well, just when you need a cool head, he has provided it.
Alan Smith, am I
myself, Martin Tyler. All the excitement, all the fun of the fair, so to speak, when the penalty shootout's brought into play. We've enjoyed bringing it to you. We'll see you next time.
Well, what drama in the penalty shootout there. Such a cruel way to be knocked out. But what an amazing way to win it. I'll leave you with the full match highlights. And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.